Hello, good morning dear students. Dear students, in the class we learn numbers 21 to 99. Now you identify and write the numbers from 21 to 99. Okay dear students, let's read and write the numbers in the boxes. You know very well, it's a 21, it's a double digit number. In 21 there are 2 tens and the 1 units. So firstly, 21, the spelling of 21 is TWENTY, 20, ONE, 21. Now you write number 21 neatly in the given space yourself. Okay, then after number 21 is 22, TWENTY 20, TWO 2, 22. So write yourself 22 in the given box. In 23 there are 2 tens and 3 units. In 24 there are 2 tens and 4 units. In 25 there are 2 tens and 5 units. In 26 there are 2 tens and 6 units. In 27 there are 2 tens and 7 units. In 28 there are 2 tens and 8 units. In 29 there are 2 tens and 9 units. In 30 there are 3 tens and 0 units. Okay, now you write yourself in your textbooks number 21 to 30. Okay, the spelling of 21, TWENTY 20, ONE 21, TWENTY 20, TWO 2, 22, 23, TWENTY 20, THREE 3, 23, 24, TWENTY 20, FOUR 4, 24, 25, TWENTY 20, FIVE 5, 25, like that 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. The spelling of 30 is THIRTY 30. Let's fill in the missing numbers and by forward counting. So here forward counting is, so 21 here, 21 after number is 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. In the next one, by backward counting, here look at here the face now, is the backward counting is here 30, 21, 22, here 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Here forward like that, it's a forward method. Backward method like that. Okay, backward. Yes, okay dear students, match the following as shown. For example, what is 26, 21, 24, 28, 23. So in 26 there are 2 tens and 6 units, you know very well. In 24, in 21 there are how many tens and how many units? 2 tens and 1 units. In 24 there are 2 tens and 4 units. In 28 there are 2 tens and 8 units. In 23 there are 2 tens and 3 units. Okay, like in the next one, count the object, tens and units, read the numbers. So already you know very well, group of 110, how many units make a group of 110? 10 units make a group of 110. So now need to count the groups. So here 110, 210, 310, then the units is 1. 3 tens and the 1 units. In 31 there are 3 tens and the 1 units, we read as 31. Like that in the second one, in second one there are 3 tens and the how many units? 2 units. In 32, there are 3 tens and the 2 units. Okay. In third one, there are 3 tens and how many units? 3 units. We read as 33. In the fourth one, there are 3 tens and the 4 units. 34. We read as 34. In the fifth one, there are 3 tens and the 5 units. We read as 35. Yes. Let's count the next one. How many units and how many tens here? There are 3 tens and how many units? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 3 tens and the 6 units is equal to 36. Then the second one, 3 tens and 7 units is equal to 37. We read as also 37. In the third one, 3 tens and after number 7 is 8. So, 3 tens and the 8 units, 3 tens and 9 units, we read as 39. And the last one, how many tens and how many units in this year? 1 ten, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens. Here no one units here. So, how many tens, 4 tens and the how many units? 0 units. 4 ten we read as, also write as 4, 0. Okay, like that. In the next one page, read and write the numbers in the given space. So, here number from 31 to 40. So, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Yes, in 31, there are 3 tens, 1 units. In 32, 3 tens, 2 units. In 33, 3 tens, 4 units. Sorry, 3 tens, 3 units. In 34, there are 3 tens, 4 units. In 35, there are 3 tens, 5 units. In 36, there are 3 tens and the 6 units. In 37, there are 3 tens, 7 units. In 38, there are 3 tens and the 8 units. In 39, there are 3 tens and the 9 units. In the last one, 4 tens and the 0 units. Write the numbers in the given box neatly. Okay. In the next page, count the object, tens and units, read the numbers. The like that, in the previous page also same as well as, okay, 41, 4 tens and the 1 units. Here 4 tens and how many units? 2 units. In the second one, 4 tens, 3 units. 4 tens, 4 units, 44. 4 tens and also 5 units, 45. The next page, 4 tens, 6 units, 4 tens, 7 units, 4 tens, 8 units, 4 tens, 9 units, 5 tens and then 0 units. Okay, next one, read and write the numbers in the box. Here 41 to 50, now you read the numbers and write the numbers in the given box. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49 and then 50. Write neatly. Here 41, there are 4 tens, 1 units. In 42, there are 4 tens and the 2 units. In 43, 4 tens, 3 units. 4 tens, 4 units. 4 tens, 5 units. 4 tens, 6 units. 4 tens, 7 units. 4 tens, 8 units. 4 tens, 9 units. 5 tens, 0 units. Okay. Fill in the blanks. So, how many tens and the how many units here? 5 tens, 1 units. We read as 51. Okay. In the next one, 5 tens, 2 units. What is the number? 5 tens and the 2 units is equal to 52. Yes, the next one, 5 tens and the 3 units, we read as 53. The next 10, 5 tens and the 4 units, we read as 54. 5 tens and 5 units, we read as 55. Also write as 55. Okay, like that. Okay, 5 tens, how many units? 5 tens and then 6 units. 5 tens, 7 units. 5 tens and then 8 units, 5 tens, 9 units and then 5 tens plus 1 ten is equal to 6 tens. That means 60. 5 tens plus 6 tens is equal to 6 is 60. 6 plus 0, that means 6 tens are 0 units. Okay. In 61, there are 6 tens and 1 units. In 62, there are 6 tens and 2 units. In 63, there are 6 tens and 3 units. In 64, there are 6 tens and 4 units. In 65, there are 6 tens and 5 units. Okay. In 66, there are 6 tens and 6 units. 6 tens, 7 units. 6 tens, 8 units. 6 tens, 9 units. And then 6 tens plus 1 ten is equal to 7 tens. 7 tens means 7 tens and the 0 units is read as 70. Okay. Read and write the numbers in the box 51 to 70. Now you read and also write neatly in the given space. Okay. In the next one, write the numbers that comes before, write the numbers that comes after, write the numbers that comes in between. Okay. Firstly, before number. So here, what is the before number of 52? Here, before number of 52 is 51. Here, before number of 55 is 54. Before number of 59 is 58. Okay. Here come the after number. The number that comes after 63 is, after 63 is 64. After 65 is 66. After 69 is 70. Yes, the after number is 70. Let's come here. Comes, write the numbers that comes between. 51 after number is, you know very well, 52. Easily we find out the between numbers of 51 and the 53. The between number of 51 and the 53 is 52. 64 after number is 65. The before number of between number of 64 and the 66 is 65. 66 after number is 67. So 66 and the 68, the between number is 67. Okay. Fill in the blanks. 71. In 71, there are 7 tens and 1 units. In 72, how many units and how many tens? 7 tens. Group of 7 tens and the units is 2. So here, 7 tens and the 2 units. 7 tens, 3 units. 7 tens, 4 units. 7 tens, 5 units. Okay. Like that, here also 7 tens, 6 units, 7 tens, 7 units, 7 tens, 8 units, 7 tens, 9 units. Here 7 tens plus 1 ten is equal to 8 tens. That means 8 tens and 0 units. Okay. Like. So, 8 tens plus 1 units is equal to 81. Like that, 8 tens. In the next one, how many units? 2 units, 82. 8 tens, 3 units, 83. 8 tens, 4 units, 84. 8 tens, 5 units, 85. Here, 8 tens, 6 units, 86. 8 tens, 7 units, 87. 8 tens, 8 units, 88. 8 tens, 9 units, 89. 8 tens plus 1 ten is equal 90. Okay. So, 9 tens and 0 units in 90. Okay. Read and write the numbers in the given box from 71 to 99. Write neatly in the given space. So, write the card which has smallest number. Which is the smallest number? 71, 79, 88 or 82. So, the smallest number among these numbers is 71. Okay. 89, 75, 76, 84. Which one is the smallest number? Definitely 75. Okay. Write the card which has biggest number. So, which is the biggest number? 89, 86, 73 or 81. Yes, the biggest number is 89. 84, 72, 74, 90. Which one is the biggest number? Yes, here in the biggest number is 90. Okay. Yes. Shall we go to the next one page? Yes, read and write the numbers in the given space. Now you trace the number and write the numbers in the given space neatly. 90 from 91 to 99. Okay, dear students, I hope you understand the concept number 21 to 99. Practice yourself at your home from number 21 to 99, also spelling. Okay, thank you so much, dear students.